And then I watched the whole half season down at my house and we ran. That's okay, right? My wife is here. Hopefully, she's proud. We have the writer and director of that episode here tonight. We also have the other executive producer of the show, Chris Kennedy. Chris, we want to give you your episode ideas after the show, so thanks for being down to the
episode.
By the way, I got some questions right here. They're so good, I'm not going to do any of my own questions. I'm doing all of yours tonight. And I'm also glad to be a really good friend here tonight. One of them is a native of the great state of New Jersey. He's a tap dancing machine. He has a head that is known to have mystical power. He's going to be accompanied by a gentleman with the greatest head of hair. A gentleman who's a native of San Antonio, Texas, who once worked at Chick-fil-A.
Yeah.
And also at a very small music bar called Fiesta, Texas, which I just learned last night. Can I introduce to you the most talented people I know, Jake Rodet and Joanne.